so fast. We didn't even have time to abort unloading. Storm wasn't even that strong at first, but then it picked up. Boy, did it pick up. We started adding more mooring lines, but then the gangway got torn off. It kinda died down by the morning, but the comms were off. And then while we were running about, looking at the damage, the water kinda ebbed down, sandbanks all over the place. Well, as soon as we cast away, we ran aground. Big time. Tried freeing ourselves and got gouged on the rocks. Badly. Good thing was that there was not enough water left to sink in. And the columns were still off, and it wouldn't be much use anyways. No tug could get us out now. Looks like we're all alone here. And there's more oil spilled around us than water now.
There's nothing on the air. Nothing to listen to. Just a fucking Baron ranting again.
Oh, fuck. Don't shoot. Don't shoot, man.
I wonder who these newcomers are. Must be a fan. Wait a minute. Are you one of the newcomers? The ones with the train? Look, put that gun away.